Hello?
Oh, hi.
What are you doing now?
I can't believe you've done this. Are you doing this to what tie me up on purpose?
What have I done?
You're doing this on purpose to me.
What? What's your problem?
You've hired this for the day and this isn't your real car.
No, this is my new car.
Oh, come on. Grow up.
What do you mean, grow up?
Grow up. You're doing this on purpose. I'll have no choice but to move soon.
What's your problem? Yeah? What's the problem?
The emissions that causes. People who drive cars like this are the most selfish people that you can get in the world.
How am I selfish?
People.
But what's the problem? First you're complaining about my grass, and now you're complaining about my car.
Do you know what? You are really abusive now. You are really rubbing me up the wrong way. You are an absolute idiot head. You're
what?
A shit.
What?
Yeah, you are. You really are a piece of shit.
For what reason? Having a car?
No. You can have a car for long distances, but not a car like this. And well, isn't it a bit funny timing that you've only just got this car now? I wasn't born yesterday. Sorry. I wasn't born yesterday.
You're just holding me. What do you call me?
Old enough, wise enough, and I'm wising to you. I'm wising to you, and I know what you're doing. And it's pathetic, because the joke's on you, because you've spent your hard-earned money on something that's trying to get to me, and it's not even got to me in the slightest.
You know what you are? You're a cow.